Today I'm going to cast the 6th metal cube for the element cube collection. It will be yellow brass, an alloy consisting of 1/3 zinc and 2/3 copper. The first cube ended up with a big shrinkage hole. To fix this, the next cast will include a big riser to provide more molten metal when the cube cools down.
Thank you.